a simple sentence like, I want some cheese. Subject and a verb, it's a clause, it's a sentence, but add a subordinate like because, or if, or when, and now it depends. Because I want the cheese, when I want the cheese, if I want the cheese, then what's the subordinate clause? Can't stand alone. It's a subject and a verb, but it only plays one role. It's an adjective, adverb, or noun. It's not a complete idea, it's just a fragment.
So what is a noun?
Okay. I want some cheese. Cheese is a noun. Some cheese is what I want. What I want is a noun. So cheese is a noun, what I want is a noun, what I want is a clause that works like a noun. It's a noun clause. The subordinate clause can't stand alone. It's a subject and a verb, but it only plays one role. It's an adjective, adverb, or noun. It's not a complete idea, it's just a fragment.
Do the adjective clause.
I want some stinky cheese.
Stinky is an adjective.
I want some cheese that stinks.
That stinks is a clause.
It's a clause?
That is the subject. Stinks is the verb. That stinks. It's an adjective clause. The subordinate clause can't stand alone. It's a subject and a verb, but it only plays one role. It's an adjective, adverb, or noun. Not a complete idea, it's just a fragment.
This time, an adverb clause.
Adverb. Because I want some cheese, or if I want some cheese, because and if are subordinating conjunctions. Attach them to a clause, it becomes an adverb clause, and now it depends, it's dependent.
Subordinate and dependent mean the same thing?
Oh yes! The subordinate clause can't stand alone. It's a subject and a verb, but it only plays one role.
Yes.
It's an adjective, adverb, or noun. Not a complete idea, it's just a fragment. It needs another clause to make it complete.